Hi Sharks! My name is Stephie Jones and I'm an artist. I work as a painter out of my home and I'm going to show you a little bit about what I do and give you a tour of my studio today. Something that I really love about being an artist that works out of my house is that I get to also be a mom and I have two great kids. Peter Jones is in first grade with Miss Barristain and Edie Jones is in Miss Miller's kindergarten class. This is my drafting table. I keep lots and lots of stuff on here. And one of the things I like to keep around are these sketchbooks. I take a sketchbook with me almost everywhere that I go, and I use it to keep track of little moments here and there, like our Outer Banks vacation every summer. I also get to keep paintings and things that are meaningful to me all around my office. This is my desk area where I do a lot of my boring paperwork. I keep a big easel by this window because it has lots of natural light. It's easy for me to get to my paints and to my water and all of my brushes. And this is my sleepy puppy who loves to lay next to me while I paint. This is unfinished paintings. Sometimes I have canvases that I'm working on that I'm starting to tone. As an artist, I have to create different paintings that people want to buy. So when I'm getting ready to start a collection, which means a group of paintings I'm going to do together and try to sell, I take lots and lots of photos of the material that I want to paint. And in this case, it's oysters. And then I start working up sketches of my work before I even paint them. This is my website, and it's one of the places where I sell my paintings directly. If somebody wants to buy something, I want to make sure it's easy for them to find and that they can easily click on it, find out how much it costs, the size, and the title. I have a ton of art books and I love to keep them in color order. I also love my awesome bookends. So if you want to become an artist, some of the things you might consider doing are doing well in school, so you can go on to a special college for this. Some people become artists and don't have to go to school, but it's important that you're good at math because it's how you learn to measure your paintings and also to frame them. And it's good to be good at math so you know how much to sell your paintings for, because if you're selling your painting for too little money, you won't be able to pay bills and do the other things in life that you want money for. So another good thing to do is to practice painting or sculpting or whatever kind of art you like to do so that you can get really good at it. A lot of people think that if you're good at art, that's easy and wow, it was so simple for you. But the truth is, a lot of artists put in lots and lots of hours learning how to do their craft the best they possibly can do it.